Evolution Explained. Evidence from multiple fields of study points to all life on Earth having a universal common ancestor, a single-celled organism that lived roughly 3.5 billion years ago. The theory of evolution. They create offspring that inherit a mix of their traits. Dramatic changes, and animals may even evolve into different species. These changes happen via DNA mutation and recombination. DNA is a chain-like set of chemicals present in every cell of a living organism.